It's super easy to create an animated 3D title in Avid Media Composer using the Avid Effects plugin. To start, create a new sequence and edit at least two clips to the timeline so they are directly on top of each other. If your sequence doesn't have a second video track, use the keyboard shortcut Command Y to add a new track. Also, make sure this video monitor icon is located on the topmost video track. Next, navigate over to the Project window and click on the purple Effects icon tab. Find the Avid Effects filter under the Avid Effects category. Drag the filter onto the topmost clip within your sequence. Move over to the upper left corner of the timeline window and click on the Effect Mode button. Then, within the Effect Editor window, click on the Launch User Interface box. This will launch the Avid Effects interface. Navigate down to the Timeline window and click on the Add Extruded 3D Text button. This will open the 3D Text tool. Go ahead and type a title, and then press the Update button. You should now see your 3D text object within the Composite window. Navigate to the upper left corner of the window and click on the Controls tab. Go ahead and change the Tumble and Spin parameters. This will automatically add a keyframe in the timeline based on the location of the position indicator. Next, click on the Textures tab within the Controls window. Turn on the checkbox for the front texture. You can change what track is mapped to the face by twirling down the disclosure triangle for the text object within the timeline window. Click back onto the 3D text layer in the timeline to highlight it. Now, for an added effect, navigate to the Filter menu. Choose Lights, BCC Rays, Puffy. Within the Controls window, go ahead and increase the intensity for the light rays. Next, change the Apply Mode parameter from in front of the text object to behind. When you are finished, navigate to the lower right corner of the Avid Effects interface and click the Apply button. This will bring you back to the Media Composer interface. Click on the Render Effect button to render the effect. Okay, fantastic! Now you have the basics of creating a 3D textured object within Avid Media Composer. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in an Avid Media Composer training course, visit geniusdv.com.